open. And when my backup failed, the pixie dust prevailed, and I woke up next to you.
And now that my hair is all curly, Leah and I both have like brown and blonde hair going on. She has less blonde than I do because I have a lot of blonde on the bottom. Her blonde is only right here on the side, so whatever. So I just, you know, you saw how I curled it, whatever. Okay, and then for her makeup, you could take a liquid eyeliner, but, yeah, that's not my forte. So, for her makeup, she does a winged eyeliner. So, that's not working. And it's pretty thick. So, and her eyes are pretty like slenderized and like sultry looking, so we're gonna line the bottom as well and bring it all the way in and connect the top eyeliner to the bottom. And then take our bottom, I did that kind of messy, and then take our bottom and connect it with the wing up top. So it's just kind of like, so like that. And then of course you want to, put on some Kota mascara. Leah has brown eyes, and my eyes are obviously really bright blue, so that's our difference. And then she has a really contoured face, so I'm gonna take this e.l.f. Duo blush and contouring thing. It's $3, and it's literally like my best friend. So we're gonna heavily contour. So go right under the cheekbone and then up to the temple. And then we're gonna go in with blush. I'm just gonna use the blush that's connected with this. She never really has standing out blush. So this is just a pretty natural pinky, peachy kind of blush. And then to make your cheekbones stand out even more, you want to take a highlighter. And I'm using Too Faced Pink Leopard. And I'm just going to apply that to my cheekbones. And then I'm going to go over with Mineral Veil, or just a finishing powder. This is going to help control shininess, and it'll help your makeup stay on longer. And it just kind of does the final blending of everything. And since I am pretty pale, and Leah is, she's Brazilian, I believe, I'm just going to add some of this bronzer. This is Rimmel Sun Bronze. Just to give me a glow. And then it wouldn't be a Leah Lorraine makeup look without red lipstick. Now, Leah either does very matte red lips, never any red lip gloss, or nude lips. So I'm going to go ahead and do the red. If you want a more in-depth on how I do red lipstick, you can go watch my red lipstick tutorial, which I will link in the down bar. And I will also link a picture of Leah that I'm emulating in the down bar. So yeah, I'll be right back once I have my red lipstick on. Okay, so this is kind of how my red lips turned out. I hope they're even. It's really hard for me to tell. Okay, hey guys, sorry, the lighting's probably completely different, my hair is probably a lot less curly, and I probably look gross, but, I had to, like, rush and run somewhere really quickly, and, like, in the middle of the video, that's how important it was. So I had to leave, and so this is like later on in the day. So I probably don't look anything like I did before. But, so yeah, so I mean, you saw the tutorial and everything, and hopefully you saw how I looked before. My lips don't look as good anymore, but whatever. Okay, so I use the exact same lipstick Lia Lorraine uses, which is a MAC lipstick in the color Russian Red. And it's a matte lipstick. So. Just that. And like I previously mentioned, you can go watch my How to Do Red Lips tutorial, which I'll link in the down bar. And so this is basically it. So I just kind of like, sorry, I'm looking at a mirror over there. So I just curled my hair, and it's easier for my hair to look like hers because we both have dark brown hair and blonde hair. And ours is like blonde on the sides right here. I don't think she has any blonde, no, she doesn't have any blonde in her bangs, so whatever. And red lips, and my eyes were more dramatic, but you know, you got it. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm sorry this was probably, like, the worst video ever, but, thank you for watching. Bye.